Hello, hello. Here I am at the Wolferton Station. It's in the village of Wolferton near King's Lynn, Norfolk. This station was opened in 1862, and at the same time Queen Victoria bought the Sandringham House for the Prince of Wales, Albert Edward, who later became a king, Edward VII. And the station being just a few miles away from the Sandringham House, royal family, their guests and their staff would arrive here by the royal train from London, and then from here they would go to the Sandringham House. So they used the station for a good 100 years before it was closed in 1969. Now it is privately owned. Generally, I think you can visit here, but due to the COVID situation, it is closed. As you can see, there are no more railway tracks, but they have left a little piece over here. Let me show you. Here it is. So I can imagine the train used to come from that direction and then arrive over there. So why I am here? Because I want to take you through the same routes that were once used by the royal family to go from Wolferton Station to the Sandringham House. So join me on this journey.
Here we are. We reached Sandringham. So this is the entrance for the visitors. And I think this is the ticket counter over here. And there is a ticket counter, cafe, toilet on that side. But all of them are closed at the moment because of the COVID. And then here is a memorial. To commemorate the soldiers who died in World War. Let's see if it says something. And then next to this is a giant tree, which I like. This is the main entrance, I think, that is taken by the Queen. So she must be coming from this direction, or I would say this direction, probably.